For the alternating dumbbell curl, we're going to set up with our two dumbbells of same weight, nice grounded position through the floor. We're then going to curl, having our palm come up as we curl the dumbbell, and then keeping that palm up as we control it down. Take your time, definitely no swinging in this exercise.